Y'all!
Morning, mother truckers. Good morning. Right now, I'm heading to Lucky's Auto Sports in Lexington, Antarctica. And I'm going to go pick up my spare tire for my roof rack. I got a spare in the back, but it's just one of them little donuts. I wanted a full-size spare, and they ordered one for me, and I'm going to go pick that up right now. After that, I'm going to have to run to like a Lowe's or a Home Depot, pick up a ratchet strap or something to, good morning to you too, Angel. Can buy there's like a tire freaking like a holder kit for the roof rack. But the son of a bitch is like freaking $150. It's like stupid. And plus it's kind of a pain in the ass to remove and stuff. And sometimes maybe I won't have want to have my tire up there all the time. So I'm just going to ratchet strap it down. But yeah, I'm going to go pick that son of a bitch up. Then a little bit later today, old Banjo here. Got to get his stitches taken out of the bowel sack there. So, I feel for you, Banjo. Let's start the day. All right, we're here at old Lucky Auto Sports. You can't miss this freaking building. Look at the gosh dang freaking everything's all green. Too bad it ain't freaking yellow. All right, got her in the Jeep. We're going to go pick up a ratchet strap for this son of a bitch and put her on the rack here. All right, got her strapped down. Looks pretty good. Got enough room where I can put some bags and a cooler up here and stuff as well, so pretty freaking sweet, mother truckers. Jeep's coming together.
Oh, you just love it here, don't you?
Yeah.
Don't you? You love it here, don't you? Yes, you do. Oh, yes. No, yes, you do. Yes, you do.
All the girls give you attention. Oh. Okay. Take this off.
Wait, sit. You're so cute.
You ready? Well, that was quick. I'm Banjo. Huh. Well, it took like 2 seconds. It took his stitches out of his balls. So I'm gonna head back now, and then landlord and I are gonna go put the all the memory cards back in the trail cameras we got, because we were checking all them. Fill up a couple feeders. And then I think we're having squirrel and dumplings tonight with the squirrels that we shot the other day. So it's gonna be a good dinner tonight.
So what is that?
Venison stock.
And what?
Homemade stock from the
deer.
Deer.
So that what you're telling me is it's deer piss, probably?
No, it's deer juice.
Oh, okay. Just the juice.
Freshly squeezed. Just the juice.
Freshly squeezed.
Fresh squeezed deer.
Should be good. Those other squirrels still in the freezer?
They are.
I'll take a look at them. Some of these are pretty beefy. There's another one. There's one. There's a really beefy one.
Squirrel and dumplings tonight. We'll force the quail. It's like Banjo.
Only with feathers.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, how you doing, buddy? Just standing right up by yourself? Well, that's pretty cool. Fuck you!
Swirling dumplings. I can smell it from outside.
We got a few more squirrels here. I'm gonna fry them up later. Yummy. What are you doing? Raising quail in here? What are you, some type of murderers? This is not how the food chain is supposed to work. You're supposed to go to a grocery store.
Silly bitches.
Oh, you silly dicks got so pissed at me for his last video, I didn't throw in a dip at all. Good God! Apologize for that! I didn't throw a freaking dip in! Everybody freaked the tits out! Silly dicks. Come on. Come on! But oh my goodness. That squirrel and dumplings was freaking amazing! So this dip's gonna be good! Alright, here we go. Here's your freaking dip, you sons of dicks. Throw in a little bit more. Okay. What in the hell? Hold on. If you've been watching my videos for a while, you know that right there. I always itch the hell out of my nose when I put a dip in. I noticed right whenever I picked that up and put it in my mouth, my nose started to itch. What the hell? Okay. If you know why that happens, because I sure as hell don't. It still does, man. I guess I just don't notice it whenever I'm dipping, not on camera, but that's weird as hell, man. If you know why that happens, let me know in the comments. That's freaking weird as a son of a dick, y'all. That's like outlaw trademark right there. Itching my nose when I got a dipski in. What the freaking dick, Banjo? Alright, well, I think that's gonna do it for today's video. Tomorrow we're gonna come back with you, so we'll see you again tomorrow. And I'm gonna wake up early and head on down to Tennessee, see my boys, the Redneck Soldiers. Got a couple things to do down there before I leave for Colorado for Christmas, and it should be fun. We're gonna have some funs down there doing some vlogs with them and blowing shit up, you know, just doing a bunch of crazy things. So it's gonna be fun, y'all. I hope y'all come along for the ride with the vidges. We'll see y'all on the dip side tomorrow. And always remember, no matter what you're doing, 25-8-366, to always keep it freaking hell, Bella! Huh, Banjo? Huh? Yeah? Huh? Huh? Banjo, say bye. Say bye. Oh, he waved to you guys. He waved to you guys. All right, y'all. Banjo and I'll see y'all tomorrow. I love each and every single one of you. Holler! Born in a trailer in the middle of the woods. Shooting deer and drinking beer. It's all that's understood. Dip in my lip. Munch up in my hand. Redneck Nation on my back. We dominating fade to black. Getting drunk up in the back of the bourbon truck. I'm skinning books.